G'day, Dave. Out and about with Dave. I'm here with Betty, my lovely wife. She's gone for a walk, but I'm down here in slightly cool Swansea, just south of Newcastle at the moment. We're on a southern trip, but I'm doing this as an intro to some interviews I've done with Josh Carnavas. He's the general manager of Brisbane Camperland, back up in Brisbane, selling Jaycos. And my interviews with Josh have been quite interesting. I've picked up a few topics I was interested in, and hopefully you're interested in. We're going to be looking at the history of the Carnavas family in owning Brisbane Camperland, and looking at different styles, Jayco in Australia, and then we'll explore subjects such as different ways of people camping and how those trends have changed over the years. Impacts of COVID, have a look at that and see what the COVID's done with the sales and also with people's camping habits. And we'll have a look at what's future in caravanning, what we're going to be looking at possibly in the future, and explore some other areas. So come with me as we go through a few series of episodes with this, all a bit long to put onto one video, but we'll try and cut it down and I'll take you through progressively. So part one, introduction to Joshua and Brisbane Camperland, and a little bit about the history of Brisbane Camperland and also Jayco in Australia. So join me and I'll see you on the next episode as well. Catch ya.